Half-life.
Yeah. How old, you got a 13-year-old in 7th grade or 6th?
He's in 8th grade.
Oh, he's
in 8th grade. He'll be 14 next month, so I should say 14, right? He's in 8th grade.
Yeah.
He's like, no, okay. I'm like, there's teenagers here.
There's teenagers here, yeah. There's all kinds of, they did that rolling thing over there, that soccer rolling thing. Did you see that?
Yeah, my ears
were
solved it.
Oh, did he really?
I took some pictures of him upside down, like, holding that frame upside down.
Now, how old is your youngest kid?
Eight.
Is he in third grade?
Yeah.
Third grade? I have mine is in fourth grade and sixth grade.
Oh, wow. So, yeah, this is his first year at Main Road.
Okay.
So he's just used to being right here. He's like, oh, that was my school last September.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep. Who's he have?
Miss Colona. I keep saying Miss Colona, but it's Miss Colona. Mrs. Yep. Colona.
He's standing with my son. My son's right in front of him, behind him. Is Marky go up? There. Where's Mark? Did he jump fast?
Ow, I just hit my
head. Don't you get hurt, mister. There you go. That one you did good. All right, I'll get you, girl. Huh? Water. Yes. Ready, girl? Is that your daughter?
No. Oh, no. My mom's out for cheesesteaks.
Your mom's having cheesesteaks?
No, she's at the cheesesteaks.
Oh, she's at the cheesesteaks.
You get up on the top. All you do is walk across. No!
Dick. Sure. Must be nice to sit out on your deck. Hey, I see it! Isaiah is the one with the red shirt.
Huh?
That one. Isaiah is the one that went with the red shirt. We're getting ready to close these down soon.
Yeah, we're going to have to grab them. I had it,
okay.
Yeah, my feet.
Alright. Mark and Brandon. Mark and Brandon, Daddy's about done. He can't take it no more. You understand? His feet and his legs hurt.
Dad, go in the car!
Yeah, right.
Dad, go in the car!
Go in the car!
And we can play games together. I can sit down on the wagon.
Daddy's,
you can sit down. You're allowed to.
I think Daddy's hungry too. What time do you guys close these down?
Our ride stops at 6.
Oh, it stops at 6. Oh, do you want to go, want to take that, do you want, you guys want to take Daddy home and then we'll come back?
No.
How about, Daddy, see here while you Will you take her dad home?
No.
Because I can't without my mom.
No, but I would never do that. Yeah, your mom's here still. She's over there.
Yeah. Oh! Oh, it's you again!
Dad, sit in the wagon, they said. Go sit in the car, they said.
Give me the keys, I'll drive home. You can call me, I'll come pick you up. Maybe I'll pick you up.
Yeah, see? Yeah. Where's the seat? They have seats. I'll go get that chair and bring it over here.
No.
I gotta get
the line's super long now anyway.
Yeah, it's got the line getting longer. They're starting to come out now. All the drunks that are hungover from last night that didn't come out early, they're here now. Right?
Yes.
All the drunks and drug addicts that don't get up in the morning, they're coming out now. Oh, praise God. I will have to, I gotta put my foot down. All right, guys, last time. We gotta go. The lines are gonna start getting longer. Because my theory, all the people that went out last night and got drunk till 3 or 4 in the morning, who slept in during the day, now they're coming out.
Yeah, sure.
I'm trying to wait till
the sun
kind of cool.
Yeah, right?
Can you put mine over there? I'm sure.
It was breezy out here, though.
Are you staying till the fireworks?
Well, we're going to go. We're leaving. We're leaving and then come back, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't want to leave and come back. I'm like, no.
Well, that's what I did last year.
Yeah.
And all these were down by the time I got here.
I just felt like once I get home and I start watching the show.
Well, I got to study.
Get me out.
I got to study.
I get comfortable. Like, I'm home, I'm comfortable, it's quiet, I'm done.
Are you married?
Yeah.
You're not married?
Co-parenting.
Huh?
So me and my boy's father, we co-parent.
Okay.
Which is God.
You share, sharing the week? Because like my first husband,
No.
See, my first husband, I did great because we split the whole entire, like we didn't have them one or the other.
Right.
We shared exact time. Like, he had them from Monday till Wednesday, I had them on Wednesday till...
Oh my God.
Yeah, we split. We did good.
We still do vacations with them together. It doesn't take them long. He always wants me to come because we have a good friendship.
Yeah.
Yeah. He has a problem, he calls and I give him advice.
You're wet. This is the last. Now it's getting long. It's getting longer. Oh boy. People think they're gonna get over on me. I don't think so. Yep. We're coming. We're going. As soon as they're done, we'll grab them, okay? I know.